Hey guys, so we've been working hard on the Batman Tumbler for the past few weeks now, and it's finally ready for the first test drive. Don't forget to follow us on social media if you guys want to see updates in between videos, because we post pictures all the time. Links are in the description below. So the BAJA is coming along awesome. We've got the frame completely painted now, the motor's almost ready to be mounted, and we even have a seat. But before we're gonna be able to test drive this thing, obviously, we're gonna need a steering wheel. So the challenge is, the location of the steering wheel right now does not work because you'll hit your legs, which is kind of difficult for driving. So what we actually have to do is reposition it up a little bit by using a universal joint. But universal joints can be kind of expensive, so we looked around the shop and we actually have a universal socket joint, which we're going to use instead. So what we need to do is find the location we want to place this along the shaft, then using a pillow block bearing mounted to part of the frame, we can position the steering wheel at a different angle than from what it is right now. We think probably around here at a slight angle will allow us to turn. Now to get the full turning radius out of the front end of this BAJA, you have about 90 degrees, so that's the max rotation of the steering wheel. All right, so that's probably not going anywhere, but I'm gonna tack weld it anyways, just in case, to make sure it stays on there. All right, now for the other side. So unfortunately, we can't just hammer this into the pipe, which means we're going to have something in between. But luckily I have some bar stock that fits perfectly into the socket adapter. And again, we can probably jam it into the pipe like what we did with this piece over here. That's still pretty hot. All right, so I've beveled the edges of this again so we can hammer it right into that pipe without any problems. And there you go. So now, we can just tack weld right there, attach it, tack weld, bam, we've got a universal joint attached to a piece of metal pipe. I'm actually gonna do a little plug weld through the spot that normally holds the ball bearing for the quick connect. Now technically, that's probably enough to hold it, but might as well go around the edge too. Perfect. Two become one. Cost of doing this? Free. It was an extra universal joint we had laying around the shop. All right, now to see where the steering wheel will actually be, I'm gonna use a pair of vice grips. Probably doesn't help that the rear end is on jack stands right now. But as you can see, now in the straight position, it'll be like this. So my knees are actually going through the floor, which means we still want to have it up a bit. And if we have it up a bit, then we can go like this. And that's a lot more comfortable than hitting my legs like so. So we're gonna have to just pick an angle that we want for this height. These vice grips actually work pretty good. And we'll just weld those on. All right, so the team's been hard at work and the BAJA is almost ready for its first test drive. As you can see, we can just turn it on with this switch here. That hits the main contactor. Then you turn on the little speedometer main computer. And if everything's hooked up properly,
all right, let's take it for a rip. So that was a blast. I think we need to install a seatbelt before we test it further, and we're also going to take it to a farmer's field to really see how fast this thing can go. But I hope you guys enjoyed that short little teaser of what this thing can do. Just imagine what it'll be able to do with two motors.
All right, so now that we have the buggy running, what kind of upgrades should we make? We've been thinking about grappling hook guns, a crazy LED light bar, winches, paintball guns, paintball turrets, all kinds of stuff like that. Leave a comment in the description below on what you think we should add to this thing to make it worthy of Batman himself. As always, don't forget to subscribe, and if you guys want to see updates on this project in between the videos, make sure you follow us on social media. We post pictures on Instagram pretty much daily, as well as Facebook and Twitter.
Wow, that was way easier than I thought it would be.